मॉर्निंग 12, ग्रेड 7, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, चैप्टर 3, डेटा हैंडलिंग. ऑलरेडी वी नो द डेटा हैंडलिंग. डेटा मीन्स इंफॉर्मेशन, हैंडलिंग मीन्स अरेंजमेंट. एक्सरसाइज 3.2. फर्स्ट वन बी
sections. If your average of all the five sections is greater than 70, you will clear the scholarship test.
Okay, give us two forms.
Here are your forms.
Please submit our forms. Both of them gave the scholarship test. The marks obtained are shown. Albert scores 64, 75, 72, 66, and 67 in the test. And David scores 75, 68, 64, 73, and 80 in the test. Now let us find their average. For finding the average, we will add the scores of all the five sections and then divide it by 5. So, Albert's average score is equal to sum of 64, 75, 72, 66 and 67 divided by 5, that is 68.8. And David's average score is equal to sum of 75, 68, 64, 73 and 80 divided by 5, that is 72. Since David's average score is greater than 70, he has cleared the test.
Next one, mean.
Mean can be found by evening out the numbers. Let us take an example to explain this. We have kept some flowers in groups of 2, 5, 2, 1, and 5. Now, in order to find the mean of the number of flowers, we need to even out the numbers of the flowers in each group. That is, place equal numbers of flowers in each group. For this, we take one flower from a group of 5 flowers and move it to the first group of 2 flowers. This way, first group contains 3 flowers and second group contains 4 flowers. Now, from this new group of 4 flowers, we move one flower to next group of 2 flowers. This way, second and third group contains 3 flowers each. Now, we move 2 flowers from the last group to the second last group. Thus, all the groups contain 3 flowers each. So, we can say that the mean of the number of flowers is 3.
Next one, median. mode, next one mode, definition of mode.
Ten friends were planning to play a game. Some wanted to play football and some baseball. They planned to vote. The result of the voting was somewhat like this. Seven of them voted for football and three for baseball. Can you tell which is the most popular game among the friends, football or baseball? Of course, football, because it is voted by most of them. Let us take another example. A shirt manufacturer likes to know the maximum demanded size of shirts in a locality. He surveys some 50 households and obtains the following data. According to the data, 36 size is the most preferred size as maximum number of households have opted for it. Therefore, mode of this data is 36. The value which occurs most frequently in a group or series is known as mode. For this data given below, mode is 75, as 75 occurs most in the data.
Next one, median. Median is a mid value.
Median is the middle number in a set of ordered numbers. Let us take an example for this. Suppose there is a group of children having different heights and we want a child with median height. For this, we first arrange the children in ascending order of their height. Now, we start one step from both ends and go towards the middle until we reach up to there. Now, you can see that this child is in the middle of all the children and hence has the median height. So, the child with median height is this child.
Next one, exercise 3.2.
Median is the middle number in a... Subject Mathematics, Class 7, Data Handling, Exercise 3.2. In the chapter, we discuss some of the topic is mean, mode, median. Mean, mode, median. Mean means sum of all observations. Then divided by total number of observations. Mean means sum of all observations, then whole divided by the total number of observations. Median means the median value is called the medians. And the mode is mostly repeated value is called mode.
3.2. Question number 1. The scores in mathematics test out of 25. It says 3.2. Question number 1. Scores in mathematics test of top 25 of 15 students is as follows. This one of mathematics marks 19, 25, 23, 20, 9, 20, 15, 10, 5, 16, 25, 20, 24, 12 and 20. Find the mode and median of this data. Find the median and mode of this data and then are they same? Are they same? So first one, mean. Mean is equal to sum of observations then divided by total number of observations. The next one, mode. Mode means mostly repeated values called mode. Mostly repeated values called mode. The last one, median. Median means middle value. Median means middle value. First we can arrange the data and then we take middle value is called median. Mode means repeated values called mode. Mean is equal to sum of observations then whole divided by total number of observations. So given the sum is you want to mode and median. Mode and median. Mode means repeated value and then median means middle value. First we arrange the numbers descending or ascending. Here we are arranging the scores in descending ascending order. Ascending order means small to big. Given the numbers 5, 9, 10, 12, 15, 16, 19, 20, 20, 20, 20, 23, 24, 25, 25. Listen here, we want to mode and the median. First we arrange the numbers ascending order. Since the modes that value of observations which occurs for most number of times. Listen here, which occurs most number of times. Most number of time is called mode and median is the middle observations. Median is the middle observations. There are 15 values. We have 15 values. So median would be 8 observations and 20. Listen here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We have 15 values. The middle value is 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So middle value is 28. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So middle value is 20. Median is 20. Or median is 20. And then mode. Mode means mostly repeated value. A repeated value is 20, 20, 20, 20 and then 25, 25. You want to mostly repeated value. Most repeated value is 20 because 20 we have 1, 2, 3, 4 times. The number 20 in 4 times. So mode is equal to 20. Mostly repeated value. Mode is equal to 20 and middle value, median also 20. Our question part is, are they same? Are they same? Yes. Both are same. Thus 20, 20. Mode is equal to 20 and median is equal to 20. The next one, question number 2. The runs scored in a cricket match by 11 players are the follows. 6, 15, 120, 50, 100, 80, 10, 15, 8, 10, 15. Find the mean, median and mode. Find the mean, mode and median of this data. Mean means sum of all observations that divided by number of total number of observations, that is called the mean. Mean is equal to sum of all observations then whole divided by total number of observations. And that median means middle value. Median means middle value. The last one, mode, is equal to mostly repeated value. Listen here. First, we arrange the numbers ascending order. 6, then after 8, 10, 10, 15, 15, 15, 50, 80, 100, 120. You want to mean? Mean means sum of all observations. You want to add 15 scores. 6, 8, 10, 10, 15, 15, 15, 50, 80, 100, 120. The answer is 429, then divided by 11. 429 divided by 11 is equal to 39. So mean value is equal to 39. Mean value is equal to 39. Listen here. Mean means sum of all observations, then whole divided by number of observations. Here, number of observations is 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 plus sum of all observations divided by total number of observations. Our answer is 39. The next one, mode. Mode is the value of observations which occurs the most number of times. Is called mean. And median is the middle observations. Listen here. Mean is equal to most number of times and median is the middle observation. There are 11 values having, so median would be 6 observations. There are 11 values having, that means 11 plus, so mean is 6 observations. Listen here. Our 6th observation is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6th observation is 15. So middle value is 15. Median is 15. And then number 15 occurs 3 times. Mode is equal to 15. Because the number 15 is mostly repeated times. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So mode is equal to 15 and median is equal to 15. Then our question part is, are the three same? Are the three same? No. Because the mean is equal to 39. Mode and median is equal to 15. So no, these three are not same. Question number 3. The weights in kg of 15 students of a class are 38 kg, 42 kg, 35 kg, 37 kg, 45, 50, 32, 43, 43, 40, 36, 38, 43, 38, 47. Number of students 15, that is the number of students 15, but we want to hear mode and median of this data. This is called the data. We want to mode and median. Already we know that mode means mostly repeated term, and then median means middle value of this data. Then first of all, we take ascending order. Arrange the numbers ascending order. 32, 35, 36, 37, 38, 38, 38, 40, 42, 43, 43, 43, 45, 47, 50. Ascending means small to big. Then mode of the given data is the value of observations accrued for most number of times. Most number of times is called mode. Listen here. 38, 38, 38. 3 times 7. And then 43, 43, 43. It's also 3 times 7. So our mode is 38 and 43. What is 38 and 43? Because 38 and 43 both occurs 3 times. 38 and 43. And then median. We have 15 values. So median is middle value. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The number of 8. Middle value is 40. Middle value is 40. Then second part of question, is there more than one mode? Is there more than one mode? Yes. We have two mode, 38 and 43. Yes. There are two mode for given data. Next one, question number 4. Find the mode and median. Mode means repeated value and then median means middle value. 13, 16, 12, 14, 19, 12, 14, 13, 14. First we take the ascending order. Arrange the numbers in ascending order. 12, 13, 13. Next one 14, 14, 14, 16 and 19. You want to? Mode and median. Mode means repeated value. Here repeated value is 12, 13, 14. Here repeated value is 12, 13, 14. But mode means mostly repeated value. So mode of the given data is the value of observations which occurs for most number of times. Here most number of times is 14. So mode is equal to 14. Mode is equal to 14. The next you want to median. Median means middle value. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Total 9 numbers having. The middle value is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Middle value is 5, 14. So our answer is 14.